On the next episode of Made in America, we're talking about how a 1948 gift of a crystal radio and a young man's perseverance led to a multi-generational business that's still delighting employees, customers, and innovating today. I'm with Sabrina Beck, Vice President of Altek Electronics.